I'm excited to teach this course because, as I understand, clinical research, it's a very large domain. It involves drugs and medical devices to an equal extent. And knowing the regulations of how to go about the entire life cycle of a medical device definitely helps you to perform better with your job. So what do they expect from the class? I would say, since it's a graduate level program, the syllabus is well designed to help them not only start a career in this field, but also to, you know, become leaders who could become regulators for the US FDA or any other global regulatory body that they would be wanting to involve with. The course covers a wide variety of topics, right from why the regulations are important to what regulations have been formed as a reason of an event happening, and how this reactive way of producing or making regulations can be changed to a more proactive way of doing things is what the student could expect from the class. Why do I think the students should take this class is, when you are into a field, whether it's a medical device field or a drug or a pharmaceutical field, regulations play a very important part in the entire process. Being able to know regulations will help you place the product correctly, perform your duties correctly, and help your entire team move ahead correctly. I would encourage each of my clinical research students to take this class. The class is well designed, and I think it's going to be beneficial to them, even if they are not in the medical device industry, anywhere close to the pharmaceutical industry. The idea of knowing the regulations and to be able to apply them is something that I think every student should understand.